Ah, there you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
T-Book show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Then an arch? Damn. What a beaut.
Yeah, got her cheap, too. Dorset job dividend.
Hmm. Don't know how you could scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You skin yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any of...
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots of dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho board chromed out. With military grade hardware worth millions. Just mean us, Holmes. Shit. They expecting a whole Militech platoon?
Got a bad feeling creeping up my... Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. their turf.
So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planning.
What gives?
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down,
Jack,
for a...
sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but...
Shit. Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
Skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A Flathead. Model MT0D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. Once it's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? I'm talking to you!
Fuck Brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. All right, you want the Flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, what to offer us a discount? Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you're gonna consider my offer now?
You sure, sir?
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Come on!
off. Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick! We gotta find a way out of here.
How we could do that?
Armored shutter. There's no way we're getting through that.
Hold ass back.
Bound to be tech tunnels, shafts, and shit all over the place.
Can't hurt to try.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Come on. careful. I'm moving an inch away from this laser. I'm ground beef. It's linked to a mine.
So you're a brick, yeah?
God. Felt like a fucking eternity there.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Guess it's kinda your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bought.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we'd do a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
They got eyes on this turf. Careful.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating this.
Time's over!
Buzzing around everywhere.
Past the gate. We can talk there.
Thought you'd never see me again, didn't you? Naive little punk.
We don't want any more trouble.
No, I seriously doubt you do. Today was about Royce getting his just desserts. Couldn't have done it without you. Flathead's yours. And consider us even.
I want a perimeter. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Kanan.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. That's it.
Yeah, I had enough for one day, let me tell you.
Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
Mr. V.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech hangup?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
I meant Style.
And?
Didn't exactly hit it off.
Poor Meredith. No doubt in my mind she'll be left picking up the tab after your bad day. So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the Flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.